Did you know that Airbus can print money?